A new campaign has begun to help parents and health professionals spot the signs of brain tumours in children. The tumours account for more than a quarter of all child cancers, but the symptoms can often be mistaken for less serious conditions.
Ryan Lee was a fit, sports-loving teenager, but in 2009 he started complaining of headaches, tiredness, dizziness. Acute vertigo was thought to be the cause, but the 14-year-old was actually displaying some of the signs of a brain tumour. He had one on his brainstem, five tumours in all, and he died in May last year.
Ryan ended up needing 24/7 care. He couldn't eat, walk, talk. He couldn't drink properly. He'd lost the feeling on his left side. He ended up in a wheelchair. His whole body curled up. He went from a super fit boy to somebody severely disabled within three weeks.
The Head Smart campaign, backed by the Children's Brain Tumour Research Centre in Nottingham, aims to teach parents, GPs and schools how to recognise the symptoms. They also include fits, persistent vomiting and blurred vision. Delays in diagnosis can be deadly.
We hope by distributing the symptom cards to members of the public and the profession that people will take them to their GPs if they're worried and say, do you think my child may have this problem because they've got more than two or three of these symptoms. Vomiting is very common and complicates lots and lots of illnesses, but if it's persistent, especially if it's associated with headache, then it needs further investigation.
Ryan Lee's parents have had to live through the agony of watching their son die from a brain tumour. They are urging others to learn what the warning signs are, because earlier diagnosis means earlier treatment. Nina Nanar, 10 News.